a North Texan tying a record at the Westminster Kennel Club Dog Show. This will be Fort Worth resident Edd E. Bivin's 23rd assignment as judge, tying him for the most assigned at Westminster. Bivin will judge multiple dog breeds between February 9th and 11th at Pier 94 in New York City. Those winners will move on to compete in toy, sporting, and working groups at Madison Square Garden. The American Kennel Club first approved Bivin to judge Pomeranians in 1961. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.